The Forest Park and South Spencer. Forest Park quarterback Aaron Treader hands off to his weapon, Jackson Leakin, who runs the entire length of the field, shedding Ty Brown's tackle to score the touchdown. So we head to the second quarter. South Spencer looking to take the lead. Ty Brown makes a 30-yard dot to his wide receiver, Denver Epperson, scoring the touchdown, and South Spencer wins a low-scoring game, 14-6.